Yeah, right? That's like a language I don't understand.
I could care less.
Hello?
Yeah.
Come on. Now let's fucking cool down.
I can repeat my
damn
bullshit if you want.
Repeat it, man, so I don't sound stupid.
Okay, now I can holler.
Good job.
Yes.
We're too far behind you.
Out of curiosity, Ark, how much health do the scatting nodes have, and how much health do the spanner works have?
Oh no, 1B.
I knew it!
So we almost beat them every week, and they have like 50% more health.
And we have a GIMP
soon.
Uses.
We have a
Come
GIMP,
on.
Like a DPS.
You have
class.
A GIMP, Nin,
it's
you
just
know.
Excuses.
Are you calling me a GIMP AoE man? Are you out of your mind?
No, because they take less damage from physical.
Yeah, I thought they took less damage from magical.
That's why they have two melee on their side.
Oh.
So, yeah, the Maasai kills every time.
That's about normal.
Raven.
It's fine.
Wow.
Glad you got that on stream.
You guys do lots of sucking. Okay.
Whoa!
Whoa. Disrespect.
Throwing shade.
Drag him in. Okay, please.
It's a bit easier to hold aggro with this accessory.
What accessory did you make?
Bending, because I didn't want the parry. Or the skill speed. You can look at
skill
my...
Skill speed?
Because the slayings have skill speed and I'm not having any of that.
Oh shit! Dude, I pulled it with foes. Save me. Oh, I got covered. That makes you feel better.
Damn it. That's what I got.
I'm on the way back. I flew over their head with foes on and it fucking aggroed them.
Risky.
I don't have the accuracy.
Don't get cleaved. Don't get cleaved.
Okay, let's walk.
Walk this way! Ah, we won.
We didn't.
No
we
excuses. No
we
excuses.
Killed the fucking
Valiant.
We that's
no fuck
how
it. No excuses.
We're the ones that won.
No fucking excuses, man. We made it here first.
Oh my god. That is how you win.
Talk about Milo?
Next week it'll be, oh, we got here last. We won.
Hey,
reverse day.
Dixie Cup Internet and ARK. Don't fuck with me.
TAB. Typical ARK behavior.
Oh, nice.
Alright, we going? No limit break?
We're waiting. We have somebody Django in the bathroom.
Oh, I didn't read that.
Call me the worst DPS. Let's see how it is. Okay. Fine.
Be right back for 20 seconds.
I'm so fucking sleepy.
What's accuracy for this?
I want to say it's like 515 or some shit.
505, I think.
Oh, that was turn 10.
No, turn 10's 495.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure this one's 505. 10 is the same as T9.
And Miley making shit up again.
The next one is 525. Now.
Making shit up yet again.
Then 535 for 13.
God damn, I really want to see those pants from T12. It was super fucking low on the video. Yours and I think Django's was super fucking low. Oh, that's who it was. Thank God.
Such a loving family.
Yes, we are. Oh, Django's back. Momo's gone, though.
At 20 seconds, he means a minute.
I have like no sound and I really hate doing this fucking fight without sound.
Do you need it to hear seeds and shit?
Yeah. I got to where I don't pay attention as much to the actual movement in the fight.
It's done.
spread.
Transition soon.
I have another no percent.
No.
You are so bad at this.
What the fuck?
Oh. What the hell did it do that
for?
Oh,
what? I'm kind of weighted, so.
Yeah, that was some bullshit.
That was some bullshit.
So slow.
Misai Thunder.
Bro, that should be moving too fast.
Bell Thunder.
Shit. Run who off, run who off.
I'm good, man, I'm watching you. Bad ninjas be bad.
I had nowhere to go.
Arc Thunder.
5 second warning after that thunder arc.
Ooh.
Spin of thunder.
20%.
That Benny.
10%.
4th moon can be both crossing by the server.
One
way
weapons.
Hold on. I'm on you. No, kill it, man. I'm on his.
Okay. From me, stay away from me, stay away from me.
I don't know where you are.
Holy crap, so many people are on.
Great. Hello.
It's gonna stop right in the fuck you. God damn this fucking
thunder.
Oh shit. I got it.
I almost repel shot it, that would have been really cute.
Misai Thunder.
Oh no, I'm slow.
You got a stack of A or?
A.
Tempered Will does not help me.
Well, every group I go to does the exact opposite, it's really confusing.
It's on me.
Two tethers.
Tank tethers.
Your raging should be up, right?
No, it's not.
How far out?
1 minute.
Oh, fuck. Well, you're screwed. Should be new tethers up at his head. Thanks, tank. Tethers.
Frequent move, jazz hands. Force move, jazz hands. Alamoose jazz hand.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you got hit.
Mid-break?
Split. Do it. Spread. I got it.
I'd answer the phone.
It's gonna be
AOE. It's gonna be the AOE after the head.
Oh, oh wow.
What the hell?
Somebody provoked either too early or didn't provoke at all.
I provoked though. Like right when it's casting.
Well, like I said, somebody either provoked too early or not, or didn't go off in time. That's the only possible explanation for what just happened.
Or another explanation is I may have taken the aggro off it while he was supposed to, well, I was supposed to provoke it.
Probably.
And you're stunned, you can't take aggro back, can you?
No, like, right before he, like, cast the stun. Because I'm pretty sure I was supposed to provoke it off him. Or I don't know.
Whoever is stunned is the one who has to get it provoked off of, so...
Yeah.
If you had aggro, then he was supposed to provoke it off you.
And I did. Because I was moving, I was like, oh, I guess I don't have it, and I did. And I guess it just didn't register, so...